beautiful.
Thank you.
happen by then? The chicken or whatever?
I think so. We can make it early. I'll get it up. It's frozen. I'll get it out right when I get home.
Alright.
But it's all out a little bit. So at least you can break it apart before you put it in the oven frozen too. Check that bag out. I got a bag of fries. I can make fries. You want some beans?
I got a little bit. I don't know.
I got a real small can of some other kind of beans. We can try them. Okay?
Beans with chicken, Dad? It'd be okay.
Sharon's innocence, even after she was presumed dead. Lewis thinks he was on the right track, that he found something. She's not sharing.
Keep me posted, okay?
I really need to speak with Adam, and he's not answering his phone, so could you?
So long that I figured I'm either gonna bleed to death and die, or, you know, or he's gonna hear me and he's gonna come back. And so finally, after I thought was a very long time, I got up and I walked a few steps and I passed out. I would get up a little bit more and then pass out, and I must have done that 3 or 4 times. Until the last time, I was so mad at myself. And he said, you're going to make it to this house. Because that's all you have to do. Once you get there, it's all over. I ended up going to a different neighbor's house. And then I went to the front door. And I remember banging on their door. And I could hear them fly down the stairs. Basically fall down the stairs. And I heard them go,
I'll help you pack by the looks of that hat. I see you're all shaking.
Oh, he's gonna be crying by the time he gets
home. Oh, sorry, we're just and then at the end, when everything stopped, we were still spinning.
Yeah, we went to Willow Springs for the fireworks on the 3rd.
Yeah, on the 3rd, and then the 4th we went over there, so we saw fireworks 2 days in a row.
Yeah. Last year it was raining, and we were bummed out because we wanted to film. And I want to go to Athens Fun Days before the parade.
From Butch, a guy we know because he's down at the ice stand. No, not cousin. He's down at the ice stand. He's our friend. Here's what he said. Guys had nuts, women's had chestnuts.
That's tough, man. Well, they got swimming there, and they got weight rooms, and they got music.
What kind of music?
I don't know. They got a band playing at the bar all night from 8 o'clock till midnight, I think. Mm. You can sit there and buy drinks and dance. And I don't know what else they got there.
Oh.
They got a pool and a weight room. And you can just relax, you and meet. Just kick back and stay overnight and leave in the morning.
I need to show you something flippin' awesome. This is a couple of bonus videos in order for me to show you. Number one. They have updated the player. I noticed this like Tuesday. See this?
12:09.
The beginning numbers are up over here. And this is the end numbers. See that? 2 seconds in and 15 minutes and 56 seconds. That's for Tuesday. And, for example, go over here to over here. See? What I usually do, you know, since it's July 26th, I go 7 to 6. But, you know, it has it for you already in the middle. So that's what I wanted to share you. Something awesome. I gotta see who commented or whatever. Here. So, yeah. Pretty. And she's like, Krista, my dad's friend's, wife's, daughter said, maybe I could take you along, you know, just make sure you're safe. And I'm like, I should ask Jean about that, you know, Jean is,
I guess. Are you gonna go? Maybe I'll see you there. No, no, I mean, go with me. Oh, I'm sure Father will give me a ride.
Eric, I got you a new history textbook. Why don't you come downstairs?
Not right now, ma'am.
Eric, please, we have to do some studying today.
I am studying, ma'am. I'm learning with the phonics monkey. Hey, badass, how's homeschooling going?
Sweetie, yes.
Well, get your ass out of bed. We have to go deal with that homeschool kid.
I can't. He's tired. Maybe tomorrow.
But the big dance is tomorrow, and all the guys are going to duct tape him to a flagpole.
That sounds true. Maybe I'll go to that.